TEKLYNX 2015 label design solutions are packed with enhanced features and increased functionality that'll help you get the job done. I've taken so many calls from users who have an overabundance of labels because they would create a label file for every product and every variation of that product. This drove our newest enhancement for variable picklists, allowing picklist data to be populated with variable information. A great example of this would be a clothing company that needs to create size labels for their clothes. If they select a t-shirt, they don't want to see pant sizes showing up in the picklist. This feature reduces the number of labels to maintain, results in fewer errors, and allows for much more flexibility in label design. The textile editing feature in LabelVIEW and CODESOFT was a key enhancement because we knew that editing text files in the software could be much more intuitive. We saw that if users needed to edit a text file that was linked to a label, they would have to browse through all of their text files, maybe hundreds or even thousands, locate the specific file, right-click and edit this file, a very time-consuming and disorganized process. The new and improved feature saves our users time with an edit file shortcut that does not require looking for a file and allows the user to edit the file with only one simple click. One of the most important characteristics that we focus on in our development is ease of use. This is because ultimately, our goal is to allow users to be as efficient as possible in their labeling process. When speaking with customers that use weighing scales, primarily those in the food and the manufacturing industry, we knew there was an opportunity to improve their experience in CODESOFT. We recognized that the process required users to first enter in a quantity of items to be weighed and labeled, when many times users were unaware of this specific quantity. This resulted in users having to complete the process multiple times, resulting in user frustration, wasted time, and label stock. Now, with our improved PortWatch feature in CODESOFT, the user does not need to specify the number of labels prior to initiating the print job. This enhancement provides an uninterrupted print process, ultimately saving resources and expediting their label production. Sometimes address information has extra lines, sometimes it doesn't. That's why we developed the address field combination expression in Label Matrix. Before, address information that did not contain a second or third line would translate into a blank space on the label. Users had to create a complex expression to get rid of that space, resulting in unnecessary effort. It was a no-brainer that this needed to be improved considering the amount of users that create shipping labels within our software. The address field feature in Label Matrix has been enhanced to exclude blank rows automatically, allowing users to easily handle address information that may not include things like apartment or building numbers. This cures complications for a wide range of users. These were just a few of the many key enhancements that were made to the 2015 label design products. Click below to download a free demo of our newly enhanced solutions or visit our website today at teklynx.com to learn more.